At the end of the day, the bus finally came. Megan walked up the door and heard something say,
"Oink, oink, oink,
oink."
She said,
"That doesn't sound like the bus driver. That sounds like a pig."
She climbed up the stairs and looked into the bus. There was a pig driving the bus, and pigs eating the seats, and pigs even lying in the aisles. A pig shut the door and drove the bus down the road. It drove all the way to Megan's farm, through the barnyard, and right into the pig pen.